Hello, Postcrossers! Here I am again for another weekly video. This week was a very good week because we beat a new record. So this week I received 17 postcards, so it's a new record. But let's start. This week I received some officials. I won some lotteries on Facebook groups. And some direct swaps and other mail. But let's start. I don't want to make a big video, so let's get started. And the first postcard came from Germany. This postcard was sent by Kathy, and she lives in Bonn, the same city of Beethoven. And this postcard is a Japanese wood print from Hiroshige. I like very much, it's very beautiful. Hiroshige is one of my favorite Japanese wood prints artists. Next one came also from Germany, from Carmelo. And this is also a postcard from Japan, a Japanese temple. And a very beautiful postcard. And like I said, Carmel came also from Germany. Another one, official postcard, and also another one from Germany, sent by Pia and Oli, I think. Yeah, this is a postcard from a city view of Regensburg. And she is learning Spanish, and she has 16 years old. So it's very good to see young people on Postcrossing. And another one from Germany. Germany was high on this week, and this postcard was sent by, I don't know how to read his name or her name. Lance, I think it's Lance. Okay, it's a funny postcard with a message: it's gonna be a good day. So thank you very much for the postcard. Continue on the official ones. This one came from Netherlands, and also a Japanese postcard, a Japanese painting. This one is made by Kawase Yasui, and it's a lovely bridge postcard. So thank you very much, Tekla, for your postcard. And she also sent me an envelope with a stamp, but inside the envelope it has an illustration of M.C. Escher. I don't know if you can see, but it's a very beautiful envelope. I don't know if this is a real envelope or if it's made by her. I don't know. So thank you anyway for your lovely and beautiful postcard. And the last one, the last official postcard, came on envelope 2 and came from England, Great Britain. It's a landscape on a beach with some shoes, but I didn't like this postcard, especially because, look, the backside. So sometimes we receive postcards like this, but okay. It's an official. So anyway, thank you for your postcard, and thank you. I don't know how to say in a case like this one. So now let's go to the direct swaps and trades on Facebook groups and so on. And the first one came from Spain. another flag of the world for my collection. And this postcard was a direct swap. This postcard was sent by Elisa, and she told me that her great-grandmother was Portuguese, and now she is starting to learn some Portuguese. So, boa sorte e bom estudo de português. I hope you understand, Elisa. Thank you for your Flag of the World postcard. Another postcard from the Facebook group is from France. This was sent by Stefan. I don't know how to pronounce if it's Stefan or Stephen, but okay. This was I received this one last week, but I forgot to show you on the Sunday video. So here it is now, and thank you for the missing postcard on my collection. Another flag of the world, and this is a rare country. It's this one from Curaçao, and once again sent by Alvin. Thank you, Alvin, again. We finish Flag of the World, but now we have Happy Post Crossing series, and the first one came from Canada, sent by Maria McDonald. So thank you for your nice and cool Happy Post Crossing for my collection. And another postcard from Happy Collection series is this one from Turkey, sent by my friend Burak Insier, and he said this is his first postcard to me, so thank you. But it was not the first one, because he sent me another one. And this card has a photo of Japanese Turkey friendship from 2010. And he also sent me a lot of stamps from Turkey. So thank you, Burak, for your two postcards. From the lotteries I won, the first one I received this from France. It's a postcard of a manga and anime series called Vampire Knight. And this postcard is blank. I choose to be in blank for my collection. The next postcard lottery I won is this one, another Star Wars postcard sent by my lovely friend Raquel from Belgium. So thank you very much, Raquel, for your postcard and for winning my lottery, of course. So thank you. And another one from a lottery. This came from Shokin. It's a Manikeneko postcard, and on the back he sent me some cool stamps and a bread sticker, and he also sent me an envelope with two cards and some two cards, this one. And he also sent me on the envelope four packets of tea that I already drink it, because they are very, very good. So thank you, Shokin, for your kindness to send me a postcard and a letter with some tea bags. And the last one was a surprise postcard from a friend of mine. She also lives in Coimbra with her husband and his little kid. Her husband is from Italy, and they were on vacation in Italy, and they sent me this postcard from Tuscany. So, thank you very much, Filipa, Francesco, and Leo. And we see you soon on a cafe or drinking some beers or playing some board games. So, like you see, this was a very, very good week. So, bye-bye. And now I have to put these postcards on my albums. So, bye-bye and happy post-crossing.